of range. I don't have a target. I need to target something first. I need to get closer. I need a target.
Heavy! Don't let go, Cole!
Back to sleep.
What was that, Lance?
You're snoring. I don't know if you're back asleep.
No, that was the dog.
Oh. Damn, your dog snores loud.
Yes, she does.
Snores like you.
Yeah, and like Mary Beth, too.
Aw, it's okay, baby. It's okay. You lay down, okay? Okay? make some penne arrugate. Because I am super hungry and I want some pasta.
Target. Inventory is full. I can't carry any more. Don't have a target.
My blades are at your command. We need a way through. Tails?
Stand together. Fight as one. Do not abandon the war.
How may I be of service?
Returns, he will know that I, Malkrex, have completed his research, forging Tyrian flesh into the ultimate construct.
He will also notice that you failed to purge the flesh of its memories before assembly.
Nonsense! Once we embed a Maltraxian soul, it will squelch any remaining echoes of Bastion brainwashing.
while Drax is on us.
I just saw it move. Those Kyrian pawns are fighting to take control of the construct.
Well, there are many complicated factors that go into successful flesh preparation. Perhaps can you get a touch more?
It's too far away.
So you did botch the procedure.
I'm out of range. I need a target.
Now to destroy their pet project.
Wait! Do not harm it!
Are you hungry, baby? You want some food?
Greetings, mortal.
Inventory is full.
All right, Buck, you ready for some noms? Huh?
Do not
trust what remains of my fellow Kyrian. They will bear us to safety.
So, baby, enjoy.
Such
enjoy your
incredible
noms,
power!
I want
you could even slay their Baron!
And claim justice for my fallen kin.
Hey, Google, set an alarm for 10 minutes.
Done. Your alarm set for 4:20 a.m.
Jesus Christ, I didn't realize it was that late. Or early. Eat your food, Butt-Butt. Go on, enjoy. There I go.
You are in
I offer only the finest. Remember, everything has value.
You sleeping, Lance?
No. I'm vaping.
I heard breathing. Oh, vaping. Gotcha.
And sucking. And blowing.
Oh, sucking and blowing. And glowing and showing, right?
Mm-hmm. Someone has a frog mouth. What the fuck? The one ugly ass frog. I see one guy has the same rocket as I do.
May I tempt you with my wares?
Hello.
Hello.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
I'm still working on the schoolwork that I had to not be able to play for.
So why haven't you?
Literally couldn't sleep.
Why haven't you your grades?
Well, I completely failed one of my tests, so I'm trying to retake it. So I've been working on a retake opportunity. Another one. I had missed the test because as soon as I got on to go do it, the test had closed. So I retook that. That was easy. I did the other assignment that I had missed for that class, so I'm literally just only on 1F now. I'm working on, so... How was the D&D?
It was cancelled.
Oh, why?
Because of you.
Oh.
I was just blaming on the kid, right? Right, Quest?
I thought you guys were still gonna do it.
No, Quest was fell asleep because they made him overwork. You couldn't make it. I'm killed. Couldn't make it. Ben's wife was at the hospital, so it was like a shitty day for pretty much everyone.
I can't attack that target.
So it'll be it'll be on the 2 weeks. D&D in 2 weeks.
Not the 11th.
Not next week, week after.
So the 18th.
Yes, it's every other week.
Yeah, I'm down for the 18th. That's literally like the last day of my exams, so.
Yeah.
Aren't you having Michael and, what's his name, come down on the 18th?
I don't know when they're gonna come down. I don't know if they are. If COVID's really bad in Georgia, I don't know. I'm not going to risk it.
People here are stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, 14 to 18 December, like, it's just election. I mean, not election, exam week.
And right now, the Republican Party is already fucking their own party right now in Georgia for the Senate seats. I'm laughing my ass about that.
Bro, I kid you not, one of the senator people, like people running for Senate, Literally, alright, so there's two people running for Senate. One of them, like, is the priest to a church.
Uh-huh.
Or the pastor, whatever.
Yeah.
So the other person had gone there, was super nice and stuff, and said I'd love to come back. Like they're, I mean, sure it's nice, but, you know, you're kind of supposed to be competing. But, I mean, I really don't care for that. Like, it's fine. If they want to be nice, let them be nice, even though they literally on their ads, they completely hate each other. And I kid you not, the third guy, like, so, Warnock was the pastor.
Hey, Google,
whatever the woman was, had gone there. And I think Ossoff was like, oh, hey. Yo, why would she go there and say that she want to come back? Like, what is she on about? Vote me.
Hmm.
This is why I don't do politics.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. It's their future.
I can vote for politics, but I'm not gonna be doing politics.
Oh, that's different. You gotta vote. Well, I think it'll be Democrat. I think the Democrats gonna have the Senate. So, waiting on the stimulus check soon. When that happens.
I have no idea how these stimulus checks even work.
Money.
I know there's money. It's like 1,200 bucks or something like that.
Yeah, still money.
But I don't know what it comes out of. Like, what you get it for.
Well, you should get...
the government banking trust.
Yeah, from taxpayers.
Mm-hmm. So, literally, you pay money to get money.
Yeah, basically.
And it's honestly about the money that you paid to the taxes.
Mm-hmm. Which a lot of people aren't going to get their tax refunds back. Especially the little guy. And some people are going to be paying.
Oh, wait, actually, yes. Are you dying, Lance?
Yes.
Please stop dying. Not like this. It's my job to die just by coughing.
No.
What do you mean, no? Have you not heard me cough? Like, I literally sound like I'm dying whenever I do it.
Well, are you pee-pee? What?
Totally. Yep, that's what I said. Yo, I've just been drinking a lot of water. Like, at nighttime. It's really nice. Water tastes good.
Water, it's poison for me.
What is it, poison?
It's poison.
Jesus doesn't like water.
That's not how water works.
Coke has water. Coffee has water.
Guess you can't have that stuff then.
No, pure water is poison. It needs to be flavored with caffeine and other things.
You know what? At least he knows that there's a difference between, like...
I need to get closer.
Lance, I'm proud of you.
For what?
For knowing that there's different types of water.
No, they're just water, just flavored, you dumbass. That's why you're failing school.
It's you mean? I'm trying to be nice to you. No, there's water tastes different.
Yes, of course water tastes different.
Like all different,
different areas.
I bet your fairy water is raw water that people are all raving about.
What do you mean raw water?
You know what raw water is?
Water?
It's those still water. It's just water out from the lake, and it hasn't been treated or anything. So you're eating like water that's not treated, and it can kill you.
So water. If you have too much water anyway, you can die, but okay.
Unless you're diabetic, then you just piss that shit out every hour.
Oh, I mean, I guess so.
Because I drink freaking gallons of water a day. Come on, go to bed. Go on.
My parents are gonna be so proud of me for like having my assignment pulled up on my computer and everything. Simply because I couldn't sleep. No, they're actually gonna be yelling at me for not sleeping, but hey.
That's a double ending.